take about 20 inches of thread off your spool, thread the thread down through the center of your spool, then take the end of your thread and thread it through the top guide on your bobbin winder post, then through the guide closest to the pole, then you can set your cone of thread down right on top of that, then up through the big hole, down through the other thread guide, through the tension disc guide, through the tension disc, then around your bobbin a few times, and wind.